Hey, I mean, I wasn't able to find any other person, so yeah. I mean, being taken hostage, honestly, in my case, is something, oh, well, okay. I mean, I'm not... I cannot roll it anymore that I'm scared, because honestly, I think I've been a hostage over 10 times, and I'm something, all right, mate, I know the drill, no worries.
Blake. So, how many months I got... If I shoot you, like, if you are a cop and I shoot you.
Why are you asking this question?
No, I'm just asking.
Yeah, for a friend, for a friend.
Oh, I'm just
You're gonna have
no, I
so many months, Christina. It's not worth even bothering to shoot me.
No, if I kill you right now, like if you are a cop and I kill you, for how many
honestly, months? With this justice system, you probably get about 3 minutes in jail.
No.
What the fuck? Why so?
Yeah,
why
so? Okay. What? The hell?
No,
it's been a lot of waiting.
As a cop.
Yeah,
how many?
Oh wait, you're a cop and you kill me, or you kill me and I'm a cop.
I'm killing you.
Okay, you now at least we get the real story here.
I'm killing you as a cop.
Yeah,
she already told me there's a hit out on me. Okay.
Find out in character.
Uh huh. I don't know. Let me see. Let me see what murder of a government employee is. Hold on.
That's no. If I recall that's 60 minutes. I think. Not
no,
sure.
I think it's months. Oh really?
Oh, the hell? How so? I got 45.
No. We can't. But the chief can give you whatever he wants.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah, if you run afoul of the chief or the governor, like they'll give you like the reason that all those cars got $30,000 fines for the racing and the shooting the chief, that was all Bobby. That wasn't the police department. Bobby said give all of those cars $30,000 fines.
No, to be honest, I know.
Yeah.
Like, no, so
or run him down while he's on a motorcycle.
I mean, just think about taking the chief of police as a hostage. God damn!
Like,
okay, so if you walk up and shoot a government employee, which means it has premeditation, it's first degree murder. You would get $35,000 in fines and 60 months in jail. So an hour in jail.
Oh my god.
Okay, boys, I need to leave.
Like, damn, that's a lot of money.
Is it worth it, Christina? Is it worth
it? Yeah, it is.
I mean, just think about the money.
What?
I mean,
dude, what?
If I kill you, it is worth it.
Damn, you are important, man.
No, he knows too much about me. No, I'm just joking right now.
Sure you do. Sure you do.
Yes, I am. What the fuck?
This is not a joke.
Man, that's the general rule all everywhere. You never trust a girl. 100%. You never trust her 100%.
Yeah, Hector, I agree.
Vine.
All the girls are the same. What can I say?
Most of them. Not all of them, but...
No, I mean, Nikki is back. Nikki will back me up. I mean, I was saying, like, she kisses me one day, and then she's playing an SMG on me another day. I mean, I can't figure out what
the fucking day, like, the fuck. Just, I don't know.
Oh.
It's normal.
That's a smart fellow. That's a smart fellow.
Oh my god.
Now, where the hell did I left my motorbike? Oh, there it is. Is that it?
Hey, does everyone here have a different push to talk button on Discord than they do for the game? Because I'm getting reports from people hearing this conversation in the game.
The fuck?
What the fuck? No, I don't even have a push to talk button on Discord or only on the server.
Oh, okay.
That's weird. Oh, yeah, no.
You know that's a rule, right? You can't do that?
Yeah.
It's like on the beginning screen. So you cannot have a permission. Oh, okay. Gotcha. No worries. All right, I'll let him know.
Jump, you retard. God damn it.
I mean, Blake, I'm not a... Oh, I found cool. Okay, that's what you meant. Yeah. I have to learn some new bad words in Italian.
Yeah, I watched Irishman. No, don't. Oh, fuck me. Now I have to walk. God damn it.
I prefer Borat.
Oh, fuck.
It's better.
No.
Have to watch it.
My name is Borat. You know, actually, no, because don't watch Borat, because my wife...
Well, most of the time...
No, don't watch Borat, because my wife is actually from Kazakhstan, and her whole country hates that movie. I actually went there, and I talked to her brother for the first time, right? This is my first time meeting her family. I was like, oh, yeah, you guys know that movie, Borat? And then her brother pulled me into the other room, and she's like... Don't mention that movie. They'll kill you.
Oh my God.
He was like, the whole country hates it.
How about the dictator?
And he's not even from there. That's the thing.
No, but let me tell you. The movie starts in with some sentences in Romanian. Like, that's why I like it so much. Because his Borat's wife speaks in Romanian.
Oh. Okay, so you are so basic that you only like a movie because it speaks your own language. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's so basic. You've got no taste.
Oh my God.
Ouch! He just said you're basic.
She knows me, I'm a motherfucker sometimes.
Christina, shoot him!
Yeah, you can shoot me if then you want the whole fucking Mary... Yeah, the whole fucking Meriwether, that means two, three people. Yeah, never mind. I suck.
So, one more question for the police. If I shoot two people and kill them...
Oh my God.
Buongiorno.
If you shoot two people and kill them, the fine is $70,000. And 120 months in prison.
$70,000?
No.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
No.
Good thing I'm out of the criminal life. God damn it.
Oh my
no,
God.
No, Hector.
I mean, that's a fuck ton of money.
No, it's not.
You have $100,000, man.
It actually feels like that, though.
I mean,
if you shoot two people, right? Wait, are they cops or not?
No, just two.
One is a cop.
Two regular people? Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Calculating.
Ding, 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 ding. Come on, Blake. Come with the correct answer.
Calculating murder.
If you shoot two regular people, the fine is... $40,000 and 100 months in prison.
Okay, question. How much you get if you kidnap a cop, rob a cop, hold him hostage for a longer period of time? Like, you know, you kidnap him. And how much after you intimidate him, make him give you information?
Extortion of a federal law enforcement officer. All right, 5 minutes. Ever. Unable to calculate treason.
I don't know what doing that, though, is.
All right, so I got it. It's 5 minutes and $50,000. There you go.
Each charge of kidnapping is $30,000 and 20 months in prison.
So that would be 30,000 once. The second
You know how you call Siri? Just say, hey, Blake.
Yeah, yeah.
My name is Alex. You can talk to me. I'm a computer.
Okay, okay, Blake. Hey, Blake. How much would be if I would do the same shit but on the chief of police?
You will die indefinitely a murderous death.
Your case would be reversed to the governor, pending his disposition. Do not do that to the chief.
You'll be brought into a plane and dropped. At 60,000.
Off the coast of the city, you may be found in it.
Oh my fucking god.
That's right.
Man, I don't have Alexa, I have Bixby. Bixby. Hey Bixby.
Hey
Bixby.
Hey Alexa.
Sing me a song. She's singing for me.
Siri is better.
I may not have pipes, but I can drop some mad rhymes.
Oh my fucking god.
What's up, the end? Here's a Halloween rap battle.
She's singing for me right now.
Oh my god.
I give you.
What the
Zombie fuck? Versus mommy.
Can you because we can hear you way too well.
You can hear me.
Halloween rap battles.
Go to photos and leave me a picture. Hey, did you like that last note on your car?
On my car? On my car?
No, Christina's car.
On 12.
Say that again. Photos only?
Blake, we need cops on. Where are you?
We demand new clothes after Halloween party. Protest in front of City Hall.
Yeah, you should come. Everyone is coming.
What party?
Halloween party.
Yeah, I'll be there. The gentleman will definitely be there.
Yeah, no, I won't be around. I'll be out of town.
Grazie.
Grazie, ragazzi.
Oh shit, there was a cop right there.
It was. Oh my god, Blake, are you in the city?
Blake? Yeah. He's not selling drugs for sure.
Where is everybody? Why is nobody in the city?
I don't know, it was like that, like, every single day, I don't know why.
I'm in the city.
I'm not.
Get your asses in here.
No, if I get in the city right now, I'm killing Blake, and I don't want to do that.
Alright, so, yeah, let's plan his death.
Okay, I'm coming right now.
Yeah, yeah, and yeah, I got it live, so we'll capture it on video. It'll be great.
I already got RDM today, so
the gentleman, we have three gentlemen online right now. We'll plan his death.
Three gentlemen online.
Yeah.
Your new criminal thing.
Yeah.
Leaving me fucking extra work to do at the police department.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god, Blake. Don't be such
Cry more.
Cry me like the river.
Yeah, you know You know your leave of absence is making a whole squad get a new temporary supervisor. Guess who?
You mean my one day leave of absence?
That's not what they said. They said you were gone for like a couple weeks.
That's a lie. Did we not check my activity? Didn't he just say like 3 days ago I had like 40 hours?
I don't know. I would talk to him then, because he's, as of last night, he still thought you were gone for a while.
Oh.
Because you were doing some kind of setting up a new criminal deal or something.
Yep. Yeah, but I can't be on fucking 24/7. You know, that doesn't mean I'm not here.
Yeah.
That's why I don't like this stupid squad idea. It's retarded. And that's the reason why I'm not on my cop a lot, because I don't want a fucking squad.
Oh, you don't want a squad?
No, I think your squads are retarded. You just be a supervisor and that's it. I got a whole squad, maybe one of them was active anyway. Like, I don't want to have to be in charge of babysit all the time. It's becoming a real job.
Man, I was a captain in police like for like 8 months or 6 months. It's fucking boring. Yeah, panty. It's very hard, you know, and annoying.
Yeah, it's too much work to have to do all that.
Yeah, you have to teach people, like, the same fucking shit every single day.
No, I mean, I'm all for, like, everybody just having their ranks, and everybody take charge of everything. You know what I'm saying? Like, all supervisors are in charge of all police, ones, twos, not give me one group, two groups, three groups, four. Don't separate them. Just leave everything the same, and then do your numbers, and you know what I'm saying?
Uh-huh.
It becomes a headache. And then now you want to calculate hours, and do this and that, and it's too much for me. Now it's becoming a real job in real life when I actually do this in real life and I come home to escape that.
Yeah, that's true. Adam is a cop in real life too, so he's a gangster in the city. I mean, you need to escape from that, like, it's too much. And it's a stressful job.
I just don't want to be, like, it to feel like work.
Yeah, I know.
I'm also fire vacant.
Yo, what's up?
The coral disappear.
The robbers, yeah.
You guys in character.
Yeah.
Bye, senorita.
No, senorita, it's in Spanish, monsieur.
Monsieur.
She just calls you a monster.
that's French.
She can't decide which language she wants.
Yeah, exactly.
She's like, whatever sounds nice, I'll take it.
Bad girl.
Hello.
Yes.
Bye.
Yo, Blake, get on your cop.
Yeah, so that's Britannia. Buongiorno, ciao.
Bye.
That doesn't fucking really matter.
Alright, I'm back, guys.
Yeah, man. Dobby, Uzza, do you wanna go and do your job?
Where you at?
Yeah, we could just meet up with him.
Yeah, yeah. Do you wanna be?
Or he could just come to the docks and we meet, show him, and then we go to the job.
Yeah, yeah. Do you wanna come to Postal 10-100?
Alright, I'll be there.
Also,
wait, that
just I think he has cameras on him, so
yeah.
I'm not sure if we want to keep doing this one. He has cameras on him.
Yeah.
Oh, right. But wouldn't that be meta anyway?
Yeah, that's true, but
I don't see it actually.
Like, how strict is it then? Yeah. Do you know?
Yeah, the government might moan about that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you're better off waiting if it's up to you.
Alright, you guys do it. I'm gonna hop on my cop because there's no cops.
Also, we can meet up with him, and if you can just like go flex him for a second, and just
I couldn't hear him. Oh man.
Oh my god, it still works.
I No! Don't close it down! Here we go. Why do I keep ending up? In random places. Yo, what up, Seb? Are you good, homie?
No, I just said that I...
Hello, Nikki.
Yo.
Okay, just right. Stop that.
Yo, you got, yo, you guys gotta watch my stream, alright?
Yo, I saw you were using my GIF, man. Hey, shut up. Hey, Nikki.
What's up, what's up?
I saw you were using my GIF that I made for people.
Oh, yeah? For,
I made that shit.
You made that shit?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is nice, right, bro?
Yeah, if you need anything, better, just see me out, man.
Yeah, Dominic gave it to me.
What? I also made one.
Yeah,
isn't that the one I made?
Nah, Dominic gave it to me.
Oh, the one on the stream channel I made.
I don't know. The banner?
No, not the banner. Like, that gift thingy.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Who wants to play the forest?
Oh, no one.
I don't have it.
You're no fun. We're just gonna finish the game in like 3 hours.
What do you mean?
It's the fucking easiest game ever, to be honest. I finished the game like 12 times.
Me too.
Let's play Minecraft.
No, definitely.
How about everybody get in the city and have shootouts with the cops? How about that?
Yeah.
What about Minecraft?
What?
No Minecraft.
Or how about
The Sims?
As long as I get to be the transsexual father.
Oh my god, give me the
link. What the fuck?
No, isn't there a newer game that's better than The Sims now?
Yeah, Pornhub.
No, you fucking pervert.
Nah. Well, if you use that thing exactly, it's music, then you may use it.
God, you guys are fucking lonely, man.
Yes, we are.
Lonely wolf.
Yeah, but it's cheaper and better.
It's cheaper and better than a real woman? Oh, God!
Mad, he's Hector.
No, it's called pulling out, bro.
Oh shit.
Listen, I went a good number of years not getting anybody pregnant. And so what, you spend $60 for a meal? That's nothing.
Guys, what the fuck are we talking about? I'm 14.
It depends how good the vajayjay is.
What JJ?
I hope you look at the face.
I don't think that's.
He said the last girl I had, I got tricked into having sex with because I was drunk. No, I'm saying that was you because you didn't get to see her face. Anyway, the game was not called Pornhub, it was called The Tenants. Yeah, it's a pretty sick game. Check that shit out. Better than The Sims.
Tell me the name again. What's the game called?
It's called The Tenants.
Oh, you fucking shit.
It's like a renovation game. It's not really like The Sims.
Yeah, but the motor of the game, that thing is some characters are getting drunk.
Yeah, thank you, man.
Yeah, they have constant updates, too. You know what game I just bought that I instantly regretted for $90? X4 Foundations. X4 Foundations.
X4 Foundation.
Yeah. I've spent $5,000 on a game before.
$5,000 on a game.
Yeah, Star Citizen. You ever heard of it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yep. I bought an 890 jump. I bought, it's like some really heavy, you know, like cruisers and stuff. But this is a period over like 10 years. So I bought at about 5,000. I sold the account for 3,000.
You crazy mother schmeitzer.
Haben Sie das wie nicht hin für mich? The fuck?
Well, because it never finished getting developed, so that sucked. It was it's a good concept, but it's just never gonna get finished.
Yeah,
Che cazzo.
Easy a suo gameplay.
What cruiser line you have 70 hours in?
Oh, I used to love that game. Yo, what's that new MMO that's out right now?
New World.
We should all play that.
I don't have money. I have no money, man. If you buy it for me, I'm playing for like.
I'll buy it for everybody.
Huh?
No.
If you buy it for me.
No, you know what? I heard that it's all the grinding is the same.
Yeah.
And it sucks. It's super boring.
Yeah, I think it's not boring when you're playing with two or three people.
Yeah.
But if you're playing alone, that will be boring.
Right.
It is nice game, beautiful. I have no money, I would play like most of
them.
Man, I'm 14, what do you expect?
That's hilarious. For absolute shit. Yeah, but then you'll get that one girl that's like, oh my god, thank you!
No way!
What, is that Maria?
Whoa.
No, I need a medical, but I don't know.
I know.
So, is she worth the effort?
I'm not saying anything.
It's good or
no? It's not good. It's not bad. I'm just not saying shit.
In the middle. Oh, I get it.
I mean no. No. I don't know.
It's just pretty, and that's all.
You know her? Did you see her after?
No. Like, is she angry with my interview?
Holy shit.
Man, she's 15.
Shut the fuck up, man.
You guys didn't know that she's like 17?
We know, no, we're talking about someone else.
Who?
Oh.
Talking about my girl. 17 is okay.
Oh, that girl.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hello?
Oh my god, guess who's back? Everybody shut up.
Nikki, save the life, save the life. Save the life, Nikki, I need to see. Let's see, so this is live, so I can see what are you guys up to.
What did you say?
Oh,
she didn't hear?
What did you say
she wouldn't hear? That she, I was lucky to confess.
Shut up, Blake! We're gonna tell everybody you're gay.
Blake.
You already told everybody that, and everybody knows that I've only dated women.
So that wasn't me. That wasn't me. That wasn't my rumor.
On his joke. You got in on his joke.
What? It was funny.
Man, you're Santa Claus. Shut up.
Yeah.
No, seriously, what was it I said that she wasn't supposed to hear?
Nothing.
We forgot.
Oh, she was Cyberpunk 2077, right?
Oh! You got Cyberpunk 2077. Christina's like, I'm so fucking confused right now.
I don't know.
Condition normal.
Roger that. The plane is flying over my head at the moment, sir.
You guys got a plane already? I totally need a plane in this game.
We need planes.
Blake, we got a helicopter. You know, Blake can fly a helicopter, but he chooses never to fly the helicopter.
I choose to not stop, to not crash every time I get into a helicopter.
I told you I would teach you.
I know, but we're never like around in time.
One link in 30, going responding to shots fired. Blake, get on, we got a shots fired.
Shots fired.
Just wait, some
coming to help you guys.
I don't think there's any cops on actually right now.
There's two cops on right now.
It's me.
Blake.
Hey.
Blake!
Have you dated like man or something like that?
What?
Or something like that.
I can't understand what she's saying. What
did she say? Which way for F7 dated a man?
I have a date with a man? No, I
have a date.
Did I ever date a man? No.
I'm just curious.
No, I didn't.
The fuck you guys doing?
What about the woman?
Hey,
did I ever get a woman? Yes, I dated women.
Yeah, okay, me too.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, yeah, you told me that.
I've dated moms. Wow.
Nikki, I did to arrest them. Not gonna lie. Nah, you just arrest them. No, enforce them.
Alright, see you guys in game.
Oh.
I need a fucking PDM. I want to give my money. I have to pay shit.
Nikki. In which district you are? In New York. Huh? No, you can't say. The fuck? Why? You think I'm gonna follow you or something? Damn. If I told you I want to enroll in NYPD, but in the future. Why, you still in the cadet or what? In the prison? Oh shit. Oh, really?
Damn. Mm. To beat people and get you are also get paid for that?
Oh, Nikki. But. No shit, only two. But why? I mean, why is only two guardians for 120 or whatever? Oh shit! So actually, it's good to remain in New Jersey. I know. Nah, that's true. But I have a question. To be in the city, in Manhattan, it's like the, I don't know how to say, it's like limits, you know, like limit slot for joining in the city, or doesn't matter, it's like random, it can be whatever, Brooklyn, Queens, Long Island, Staten Island. No, fuck, really? 2 years? Oh. Yeah. No, because fuck. So minimum is 2 years in New York. Fuck. Yeah, but I still have 4 more years. You know. I'm permanent resident, but whatever. I need to take my citizenship in 4 years or 3. I'm not sure. I think it's only 1 year to be in the New York. I'm not sure. So you did the cadet corps or like with the tuition or fire call? And also only correction. I don't know why. Auxiliary officer, what was that? Oh gosh. Ah, so you're on the call. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought you were on the street. Like, they giving you something? Or if you are volunteer? Or doesn't negotiate? I mean money or something extra? Oh, okay, so you are paid only for the correction. That sucks. yeah, that's true, but so wait, you have only 1 year. Well, the correction is more than the officer. I know it's like 7, it's not, I mean, I heard, okay. Yeah, I mean, yeah, because I know it was like for 4 or 5 years, like 46. And after that, after 5 years, this grows up to 80 or 90. And how much is per hour? 40? So it's base salary per week or 2 weeks. Not 7 weeks, huh? It's still good though, you know. Yeah. Because to be honest, I don't like New Jersey. Fuck that, New Jersey is like a village. Oh fuck. Damn, yeah, here where I am, it's very quiet. Yeah, here where I am, it's very quiet, very, very quiet. And I'm very close to, I'm between Lincoln Tunnel and George Washington Bridge. I don't know, you know, where is it? You know something about New Jersey?
Yeah.
I'm here in the, next to yeah, New York City. After you pass the bridge. Oh, I don't know, I think I'm in New Jersey.
Not in the coma? Yeah, okay.
But you are on the maximum security or something? Huh? You hear me? Level 3 is the maximum one? Oh shit. One, so you have only murderers and what else? Fuck. But they're still violent. Yeah? Motherfucker.
Go ahead. You want to do motorcycle, sir?
Yeah.
Alright, go get a motorcycle and then follow me.
First, I need to take helmet.
No, just get the motorcycle.
Without helmet?
The helmet comes with it. Actually, let me go get a motorcycle.
What the fuck? It's a very fast. Thank you.
Okay, so try not to crash these things because they're super sensitive. Yeah, they're high speed units. Okay, now go on your phone. Yeah. Go to racing. Go to racing and then LSPD motorcycle certification.
I don't see the racing setup or
speed. Yeah, racing. Do like 30 laps, because you're not going to get in the first try. Yeah. Alright, then you're going to click on the app again. Exit out, then click back in. Yeah, join. Okay, hold on. I'll walk you through it, okay? And so we're gonna start it. Okay, ready?
Start.
Yeah. You got it?
Yeah.
Alright, just follow me the first one. We're gonna do it slow.
Yeah.
Do you see the things on your map?
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait. So the first one is here. Okay, here. I'm gonna go here. Wait, we missed one. I missed one. Over there. Say, go ahead, my. Keep going. My bike messed up. So you gotta do that in under a minute. Or 1 minute.
Lap?
Yeah, one lap in a minute. How you doing, alright? Tell me when your motorcycle's messed up. Tell me when your motorcycle's messed up. Alright, I'll go impound it, I'll come pick you up, you get a new one.
fuck, my god.
Yeah. Oh, that's my bad. Shoot. Let's go. You good? You good? Alright, I'm coming to get you. I know it's hard. That's why I gave up. I was hoping you would pass it because we need more motorcycles. I can't hear you. Can you talk louder? No, I can't do it. That's why I gave up. Yeah, it's way too hard. Miguel, do me a favor, meet me in the garage. Oh. Never mind, there you go. Yo, what happened where this guy Johnson said that you were acting up? He said he had to talk to you because you were acting like a clown off duty. Yeah. Hold on a second, hold on. Because I'm not understanding why. You were off duty, so what? You were having fun. Can you explain to me your side of the story? Can you explain to me your side of the story of what happened? Why did he get mad? No, why did he get upset? You understand? Why did he get upset at you? Did you do anything wrong? But you were off duty, right?
Yeah.
So I don't understand what's his problem. Don't worry about it, alright? You're off duty, you're allowed to have fun. He's not being very specific either. You know, he just writes in the... Never mind. I'll handle it. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Yeah, but you gotta take those tattoos off your face.
Oh, you do tattoos, only makeup.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, you can't have tattoos on when you're PD.
Okay. I go to
No problem.
Yeah, you make a deal about the motorcycle certificate.
Make a deal?
Yeah.
What deal? No, Miguel. You can't negotiate your certification with your supervisor. You know that's bribery. You could go to jail for that. Yeah, there's no deals in PD. You are law enforcement. You understand that, right? You can't joke around like that, okay? There's no deals. Now, you're a cop, you're a cop. You gotta be a good cop. Right, some things I let slip by, like, you know, things like that, and I try to have your back, but you gotta be a good cop. All right, try your best because you know, a lot of idiots everywhere. So you know, you gotta make sure you look good, and especially you're my squad. I'll defend you, but if you're doing the wrong thing, I'm not gonna defend you at all, and I'll make sure you're gone. Yeah, yeah, I know. Just make sure you do the right thing, all right? And I got your back. But if you do something stupid and dirty, I'm not gonna have your back anymore. Yeah. I know. Right. That's why I got your back. That's what I'm saying. I don't understand why he's talking crap about you, because, you know, in my eyes, you've always been okay. You've always been respectful. You always listen to me. So, all right, go ahead, go on duty for me. I want to take off my jacket. The strands in your eyes, the color of them wonderful. Stop me and steal my breath. Wants me to suspend him for having fun off duty. Without any justification or without any proof. No, I'm not doing that. All right, Miguel, we got a store robbery. Let's go to that. Is he there? He freaking left, man. That's all the way. 10-16.
West Virginia, around your mama, take me home, country road. Take me home, take me home, to the place I belong, West Virginia. Yeah, bro. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Where is Blake, man? Where is Blake? The hell is that? Blake, get in here. What are you doing? But. Yeah. So bored. Yo, what a Crim's at though. I gotta get better at packing up. Yeah! Shoot out!
Oh! LSPD, make yourselves known. What the hell? Another store robber? About that sucker. Where'd you come from? Yeah, I can't hear you, bro. Hello? There you go. Now I can hear you. Oh, somebody tried to rob. It wasn't you, right? Alright. Yeah, you got stripes on, by the way. Alright, bro. Where are you hiding? Where are you hiding? Oh, he's trying to steal a car. Oh, he thinks he's slick. He's gonna rob it! That's hilarious! Let's see. What the hell is this place? I'm gonna go check that out. I can hear them leaving. They're like, damn this cop! Like, the only cop in town is everywhere. I saw nothing. Oh man. I'm just guessing, honestly. How do I turn off my hazard lights? Money I got. I got money in the bank. Money in the bank. Got money in the bank. Got money in the bank. Money in the bank. Deposit. Yo, thank you, Jinx. Yo, Seb, thanks for the follow, bro. Appreciate you. Thank you, brother. You're the man. You're the man. You're the man's man. Story RP, baby. Let's get it. Let's get it. I'm sorry, sir. Oh, I was in my head thinking about some daydreaming stuff. How'd you get in there? How'd you get in there?
Get in where, sir?
In that parking lot there.
I came from the back side.
Oh, you did?
Yes, sir.
Oh, cool. I like your outfit. Very nice. Very stylish.
It is. This is a very, very popular outfit. In-
oh, sorry. I gotta go. I mean, I don't mind going over there, but I don't like when I come over here and then they try to hit the other one over here. Especially with one cop on. Copy that. Respond to that other robbery. Oh, come on! These doors are the worst. Seriously, they gotta fix this crap. I hate it. Yeah, respond to the last robbery. No, you fuck mother. So annoying. Tell me when you're 1023. Lock the plates. Location. 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 Wait for backup. Don't engage. Wait for backup. Stay back. You still have eyes? Copy. Did you get a plate lock? Did you get a plate lock? No. That's all right, you can still set the radar up. $50,000. I lost visual. Same traffic. One nigga 30 on scene. Check the back for a motorcycle. Seeing code 41 looking 30 responding to the latest. No, this ain't them. No, ma'am, you have nothing to worry about. You got the wrong person. It's not them. Copy that. Just keep in mind, those are actually their bikes. They're just cleaning up the streets. A what? A visual enchanter? What's that? Oh, yeah. Oh, how do I do that? Yeah, buddy. How do I use that? Hurt! Help me! Miguel, you good? Alright, let me teach you something. Do / flag plate. You know it already? Ah, okay. That guy doesn't look like he's about to steal a car. Yo. Hello, sir.
Yo.
You need a ride?
Yeah, please. No, I'll be good. I'm ready.
You going there? All right.
Thank you.
No problem, bud. There we go. Now we're getting our numbers up, baby. Story RP, let's get it! Let's get it! Copy, en route. I'm on my way. Don't engage, stay back. Thank you. You got a license plate?
Yeah.
Alright, flag the license plate. And go and take bullet casings from the scene. That might be our suspect. Come check it out, quick. He left on a scooter, right there, right there. Is that him? Is that the guy on the scooter right here? Come check it out. Where'd you get this guy?
I'm his friend. I'm his friend. Yeah, we're friends.
Yeah.
He crashed. So I picked him up. Bring him to
Alright, go ahead. Go respond to that call. Get in, guys, get in. Get in, guys.
Oh, okay, let me in, let me in, let me in.
That's kind of surprising.
Thanks very much. Thank you very much. I need to get this guy out.
You're welcome, brother. You're gonna have to raise your voice because I can't hear anything you're saying. No. Yeah, that's better. That's what I was trying to ask you at the scene, but you didn't answer me. You had to run a GSR test on him if it was. Anyways, you gotta pick up bullet casings from the scene, from the robbery, pick them up, and then try to match them at the next scene. Right? You wanna build your case. All right, copy. Oh, he's having fun with that car. I'll tell you. Oh yeah. Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. Make sure you lock your cruiser. Yeah, and he was wearing the white t-shirt. He was wearing a white t-shirt?
No.
It doesn't matter. If there's you're chasing a suspect from a robbery, you can go in there. It doesn't matter. Negative, we're gonna have to break off. This is getting territory. Is that Meriwether? I want to see that place. You know, the cops could hire Meriwether. Hey! That'd be pretty dope, actually. You ain't seen nothing, Jinx! Oh! Yo, why you running in the street, man?
Speeding with no lights on.
You don't see my lights on?
No, I don't, man. Hey, hear me out. You need to put your sirens on, it's gonna be a suit. I'm a lawyer, man. And, okay, yep, it's gonna be a suit.
Yeah, look, you gotta get out of the street, right? I brought you to the hospital.
Give me $100.
And, you're already the suspect. Okay. We got one person at Pillbox trying to rob a police cruiser. Suspect down.
Hey, bro, yeah. Bro, nobody ever did anything to you, bro. I don't have a weapon or anything. Yo, bro, do you not understand you just shot an innocent man? You shot an innocent man, bro.
Don't worry, you're not innocent and you'll live.
Nah, bro, all these cops are the same, man.
Requesting additionals at pillbox.
Hey, look, bro.
That's definitely not why, sir.
Supervisor, I'm sure he has a body cam on. Yo.
Hey, supervisor. Hey,
so this male just nothing was trending in his life. I didn't do anything. I was just sitting in his car and he just shot me.
No, nope, he got in the driver's seat.
He never even asked me to get
and then
out.
Started lockpicking the car. You do not get into a federal cruiser.
You do not get into a federal cruiser. He's lying to you, supervisor. He said I was locked. Yeah, sure, I don't have a lockpick.
I got it on cam. I got it on body cam.
No, he never said anything. He just shot me for no reason.
I did say something. Alright, well, I gotta get a medical attention first. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you can say will be used against you in the court of law.
If you understand your rights, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you do will be used against you in court law. I will shoot you in the head.
All right, I don't know what happened. Well, I got his number. Yeah, he might be a wizard.
He fucking bled out. What do you mean?
Yeah, let's go get him. He's in the room.
I bled out.
You got eyes, Chief?
10-4, code 0, give me a second.
Yo, officer, I bled out too shortly,
hey,
man.
We're going to OC for a second.
Alright.
I know you bled out. When you're in the middle of a role play situation, but it wasn't fun, you cannot hold the E and respond. Alright? You gotta play it out the role. There's a rule that is called instant respond. What happened with you, right?
What's instant respond?
Yeah. You cannot do it. It's not allowed.
What's respond?
Respond to the
hospital.
Yeah, respond.
Yeah, no, I didn't do that, man. Yeah, okay, man.
Alright. Let's go back.
Where are you going?
Hey,
where is he going?
Stop right there!
Seriously?
Stop! You're gonna get tased! You're gonna get tased! Stop! You're gonna get tased!
Motherfucker!
Stop!
I don't have cuffs.
gun. I didn't order him.
No, he's not.
No. Wow.
Who just put two persons down over here?
The guy on the scooter. He just ran us over.
No, he didn't.
No, you tried to kill me.
Well, he was trying to help. Well, he was trying to help him escape.
Did any of you read the rules of the server when you joined?
I was dealing with my mother last night, and she told me.
Can you answer to my question? Did any of you read the server before you joined?
Yes. Your mother.
Yes.
Yes.
And you guys know that it's completely against the rules to do any kind of criminal activities in front of the hospital.
You see, over here, look. Over here, look.
Well, not only that, you ran away from us while you were in custody.
Bike, you know, bike?
He also ran away from us while you were in custody.
No, I was not
in custody, sir.
Yes, you were. You were in custody. No, you were handcuffed, and then you respawned.
But that's not against the rules. Let's stop
it's not against the rules.
That.
Let's stop talking about that.
Oh, okay, so you're trolling as well. Okay.
I'm not trolling.
You're not trolling?
No, I was telling them. I was telling them. So basically, this officer shot me for no reason.
Okay.
He didn't even roleplay. He didn't try to roleplay. He just shot me without saying anything.
That's not true. You got in my police cruiser and tried to lockpick it in front of Pillbox.
You're not supposed
to do any
this officer. No, it wasn't in Pillbox. It was all the way over there. Look. It was right in front of Pillbox,
right here. I have it on camera.
It was across the street, and he killed me. He has no intent to roleplay this officer right here. No intent to roleplay.
Bobby, you want me to respond? To revive?
Oh. Yeah, can you revive me as well?
No, and
I'm
he...
I'm about to bleed out. Can you revive me? Oh, I died, but I'm in cuffs.
You know what was the name of the other guy?
No. Only got his ID.
I got his ID. Hold on, I gotta look at my TV. It doesn't matter, he's not supposed to be stealing police cruisers in front of Pillbox.
From Czechoslovakia or something? Yeah, I know a guy from there. Oh, are you writing up my band right now?
Yeah, they wanted that.
Oh, I cannot move.
Are you still in cuffs?
Maybe. Go ahead, try. I don't know why I cannot move.
Oh no, maybe because I escorted you.
There you go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah. No, that guy was being ridiculous. I show up. First of all, he started a robbery. We go to help them out. We bring them to Pillbox to help them. Right? Because, Alright. Nice car, by the way.
Thank you.
No, it's not the point. We go to help you. I brought them to Pillbox knowing they were suspects of the robbery. Didn't do anything about that. I brought them all the way to the hospital, and then you want to come and try to rob my cruiser, bro? Nah, ain't happening. Let me 1076 to the latest robbery. Chief, we're responding to Vangelicals or the other one?
You don't have another officer for Gen Vangelicals, boy. Just go to the other one.
Copy. Trust me, I know a troll when I see one. And I'm lagging. The LSPD, make yourself known! LSPD! LSPD, make yourself known! See, it's gonna be code 4. Gotta love it. I gotta change my push to talk button too. No, let's make it. Come on. About this one. Yeah. Now, I got four individuals robbing a market on Strawberry.
That 176.
Individuals are going to be wearing pink outfits, all pink. Class 1 weapons.
Staff 1, show me the skull and 2 pro 2. Staff 1, we have a vehicle parked outside. We're a number, go ahead and grab class 2. They're leaving.
Where's the cops? We need cops on!
Go. All tech secondary. Taking comms. Eastbound on Supple Boulevard. The new eastbound side of Supple. I can left. Continue now northbound Elgin Avenue. I'm going to overpass you. See if I can get primary.
Copy that. Taking comms. North on Elgin. Gonna be continuing straight. Do we have a plate lock?
Oh, negative. I don't have radio on. Do you have radio on?
Yeah, copy that.
Alright, try to take primary so you can lock the plate. Keep distance. There are four of them against us.
Copy that. I got a plate lock.
Go ahead and plug it when you have the chance. Westbound cars away.
Going west on Dorset. Going southwest on Boulevard del Perro.
They're out of a tire.
Copy that. Suspect driving on the opposite side of the road. 10:50 into the park.
Do you see them? I don't.
Yeah, copy. They're on the runway. Looks like they're gonna get into a boat.
Jennifer, we gotta butt ourselves. Stand by, there you go. Go ahead, get it. Do you see them? I don't.
Yeah, I'm having trouble.
You gotta do S to get out. Are you here with me?
Yeah, I'm here. They're on the left side. Alright, right there. Go left, go back. Left, they're going.
You okay?
I'm stuck.
You got visual?
Yeah. Copy, they're over there. I got shot! Oh Lord! Oh yeah, this guy came up right behind us. Murked our ass. Ooh. And we're dead. Nice one. Very nice one right there. I wasn't bad. That wasn't bad for 2 versus 5, 4, right? Wasn't bad. They got us. They went behind us, got us. It was a nice takedown. Good plan. Yo, that was a beautiful plan. Beautiful. Like escape on the boat.
What the fuck? How many guns you got on you?
No! Oh, that was great. I don't know. Honestly, I don't even know what I had on me. I had a lot of stuff, though. I had a lot of stuff. They probably cleaned me out. Well,
haven't got anything in me. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm cuffed. I don't know what happened. I just woke up like this. No idea. I don't know what happened. I just woke up like this. I just woke up and I was cuffed. I don't know what happened. Yeah. I can't run. Yes! So winning! Oh, Chief, you're so strong.
Well, what do you expect?
What do you lift all day? Oh, you got me in my funny spot. Stop it! You're tickling me! You're tickling me! I don't know, I can't stop. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Okay. Stop it! I'm almost there! Yeah.
No,
Chief!
You walk now.
Come back! I was right there!
No.
Oh, it was hilarious. Oh man. Okay. Turn it up. There you go. Come back! You can't just leave me here! If I get hit by a car right now, it's on you. Please let me get hit by a car. Somebody hit me with a car. Dang it. Yeah, I got a new mic. I'm not sure how good it is. Bad boys, what you gonna do? You guys see that he abandoned me, right? Because he was tickling my funny bones. Nothing to see here. No, you do not see an officer cuffed at all. Chief, help me. Why is my keyboard in Russian? Oh my god.
You calm down now?
Yes.
Alright. There you go. Score, but
he did it! I got an ID on the suspects at the robbery.
What robbery?
There's just a robbery just now. I looked on camera 10.
Temper, let's go.
Let me go get equipment. they didn't steal a lot. Oh, they were kind. They could have all my weapons. I love those criminals. They're so sweet. They left my donuts. I don't know how to use the scope. At least I didn't take my Snickers bars. I got my cuffs back. There you go. Cuffs and... Okay. Do I have a soft vest? Yeah, okay. Wait, did I take ammo? I didn't take no ammo. What does he have? A what? Why did we lose that one? That's not cool. One link in 30, 10, 8, 10, 41. Negative comms. You hear a police cruiser?
10-4.
I can't hear you on comms, chief.
Negative, yes. Sometimes I press that wrong button.
Lincoln 30 going 10-7 for a bit.